Finding Altamira is a 2016 Spanish biographical drama film starring Antonio Banderas and directed by Hugh Hudson. It is Hudson's first fiction film since I Dreamed of Africa in 2000.
Not a word.
Unless the groundbreaking discovery of Stone Age paintings in the cave of Altamira in Cantabria, Spain, and the subsequent controversy by leading religious and scientific figures of the day.